Hello, my name is Isha from grade 2A. I am here to talk about Sunita Williams. Sunita Williams is an Indian origin American astronaut. She holds the record of maximum time of spacewalk, 50 hours 40 minutes for a woman. She was born on September 1965. She was selected as an astronaut by NASA. She spent 322 days in space. She said she was so excited to see planet Earth from the space. She thought, look at this amazing planet with an excellent view. She says, our planet is beautiful, so we should take care of ourselves, each other and our planet. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Kohana Mahapatra. I am from grade 2A. I am here to share some information about Kalpana Chawla. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian American astronaut and the first Indian woman to go into space. She first traveled to space in November 1997, during which the crew members completed more than 80 experiments in space. Chawla was awarded the Congressional Space Medal of Honor. Chawla was regarded as a national hero in India. Chawla was a creative astronaut. She liked dancing, poetry, cycling, and running.
Sabina, I am going to tell about Neil Armstrong. Neil Armstrong is an American astronaut. He was born on 5th August 1938. He was the first person to step on the moon. You can still see his footsteps on the moon. He was on a mission named Apollo 11. When he was going into space, he used a spacecraft named Apollo 11. He got many awards. He was an test pilot and an university professor. Thank you.
Hi Manish, I'm going to share a few words about Rakesh Sharma. He was born on 13 Jan 1949 in Punjab, India. He did his schooling and graduation in Hyderabad. Sharma became the first Indian citizen to enter space when he flew aboard the Soviet rocket Soyuz T-11 on 3rd April 1984. He spent 7 days, 21 hours and 40 minutes aboard and conducted 43 experimental sessions. Sharma retired from flying in 2001. Sharma was conferred the honor of the Hero of Soviet Union upon his return from space. India also conferred its highest peacetime guarantee award, the Ashoka Chakra. Thank you.
Hello everybody. I'm going to tell a few words about Valentina Tereshkova. She is a member of the Russian State Duma, Engineers and Former Cosmonauts. She was born on 6th March 1931. She is the first and the youngest woman to have flown in space in Vostok 6 on 16th June 1963. She orbited the Earth 48 times, spent almost 3 days at space. She remained the only women who have flown in space with solo space mission. Thank you.